Many of us have a loved one or know someone with a loved one in a nursing home. If you do, you expect that loved one to receive the best possible care. Nursing home residents don't have to give up their rights because they live in a nursing home. They still have basic rights, including the right to privacy and confidentiality, the right to manage personal finances, the right to participate in social, religious, and community groups and activities, the right to see visitors, the right to be made aware of services and charges, and more. Nursing home residents also have the right to be informed about their care. This includes the right to choose physicians, to be educated about their medical conditions, and to participate in their plans of care. Beyond being informed, nursing home residents also have the right to receive adequate care, meaning nurses and other facility staff should always follow doctor's orders. They don't have the choice to ignore doctor's orders or to make up their own, even if they think it's best. In addition, nursing home residents should never be given unprescribed narcotics for the purpose of restraining them. It's the nursing home's job to take care of residents with compassion and patience, not to put them to sleep or hold them down if they are refusing care. The bottom line is, nursing home residents have rights. If you suspect your loved one's rights are being compromised or that negligence is occurring at your loved one's care facility, get legal help now. Our experienced lawyers are here to protect your family's best interest.